You're watching Gold Rush in a Rush, and we're recapping the Season 10 episode, Rise of the Machines. So what happened? Rick starts his week with, shut it down. The water pump's computer is generating errors, and their laptop can't use the pump's new software, so they install the old software. Well, this episode is certainly different. Then the pump shuts down again. They tear off the old computer-controlled exhaust and build a new one, then connect a computer and do something, and then it all works. It's not clear at all to me what just happened. Rick's sad cleanup produces 32.27 ounces. They say it's better than nothing, but staying home and doing nothing would lose far less money. Juan shows up out of nowhere to be Tony's mechanic. He's towed in because his truck's transmission is blown. That's a good start to the year. Monica's conveyor belt is torn and the pulley is broken. They don't have a spare, so Juan builds a new one from junk. Awesome. Where's he been all season? Well, the Beats crew did their single fix this episode, so it's time for a cleanup. Monica finds 40.84 ounces. Mike finds 90.6 ounces. Will the Beats family beat the odds this season? You better beat leave it. The efficiency expert is back, with a drone, to map Parker's ground, and determines driving the fuel truck to the equipment is faster than the other way around. Parker immediately gets the fuel truck stuck trying. We then see him online, bidding and buying an off-road capable fuel truck, which then immediately appears at his claim. He must have used Amazon Prime. Oh, and it also seems completely different than the one he was bidding on. The sudden gold weigh produces 201.55 ounces, but will he be able to get through the rest of his ground before the season is over? Tune in next time when Rick continues to Control-Alt-Delete this season from his memory. So here's the pattern to the episodes. Something breaks, they fix it, gold way. That's a recipe for rating success. Hey, thanks for watching, everybody. If you like the episode, you can go ahead and hit the like button. You can subscribe, watch the old episodes, see us on Facebook. And next week, I'll be back.